The opposition claims that Myanmar's Aung San Suu Kyi has won a seat in the parliament after Sunday's landmark election, setting the stage for the pro-democracy icon to hold public office for the first time. The victory, when confirmed, marks a major milestone in the country where the military has ruled almost exclusively for half a century and where the government is now seeking legitimacy and a lifting of Western sanctions. The victory claim was displayed on a digital signboard above the opposition National League for Democracy's headquarters in Myanmar's main city, Yangon. Voting has closed in the polls for 45 vacant seats in the 664-seat parliament.
We already seem to have the first result, or the first major result of this election. Associated Press, AP, has reported that Aung San Suu Kyi has won her constituency, her seat of Kwamu, which is about an hour and a half south of Yangon, which is where we were this morning, and a portion of our report that you just aired. So she's won that decisively with almost a 60 to 70% margin. This is, of course, expected, given the overwhelming popularity she enjoys across the country and obviously in that particular constituency as well. But, of course, it's being seen as a sign by the members of her party, the NLD, as essentially the trend towards now a wider victory for their party in these elections. Celebrations have broken out outside the NLD, the National League of Democracy's headquarters in Yangon, and those are likely to continue as more results come in. Aung San Suu Kyi herself is back at her residence in Yangon, from where she's obviously been monitoring the results. And we are told that within the next hour, hour and a half, we should have leads for pretty much all the 45 seats to give us a clearer picture of how exactly this election has played out.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news, and your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.